Hey guys, it's me with another video, and today I wanted to show you this little Iowa midwifer. At first I did not want to show it to you because it was boring and it's pretty weak. Inside the box it sounds boomy and pretty bad. But what got me is this basket design. It's made out of plastic and has a pretty small magnet, but that does not have to mean a lot. I just found this pretty cool. And the spider, the gap between cone and spider is pretty huge. The coil, it's pretty small, but enough for what it has to do. And what got me is that it's actually quite a powerful woofer. It's pretty loud and goes quite good. The song is Love Me to Life by Ark North. Just, you know, listen to the woofer a bit. As you can hear, it actually sounds pretty good outside of the box. It's clean, has way less mechanical noise than I thought it would have, and it's pretty good sounding. Like, the mids are nice, it has actually all white highs, and there's even some bass, so that's the reason I just wanted to show you this woofer. It's nothing special, but I was a bit surprised by it. You know, it's really soft, it has what is this, a cloth surround and a pretty cool looking plastic dust cap. But other than that, paper cone, it's not so interesting. But, yeah. It's just a woofer that got me a bit. Anyways, let's go to the second drop and yeah. I hope you enjoyed this little video, and I see you guys in the next one.